Hi friends, let's go for secret number 3. This is in continuation with secret number 2. So if you have not gone through secret number 2 video, please go through that first before going to secret number 3. Understanding role of implied volatility in your trades is very important. As we all know, implied volatility keeps changing from high to low, low to high, or again high to low. So secret number 3 is what to do when implied volatility is high or what to do when implied volatility is low. Use hedged selling strategies whenever implied volatilities are high. And use hedged buying strategies whenever implied volatilities are low. One of the challenges is to identify what is high and what is low implied volatility. We'll talk about these things in our next videos. Do subscribe to our channel if you have not subscribed, and please like this video, which gives us a lot of encouragement. For details on our workshops, please visit our website www.theoptionschool.in. Thank you.